So, today's video is about how to paint a sculpture to make it look like bronze or aged bronze. My project recently has been trying to make this massive diorama, and I wanted a background piece. So knowing myself, I set aside a month to make the background piece. You're not really going to see it in the final project. But the goal here is to make something that looks like it's metal. So I'm using clay because I'm familiar with it to make something that looks like bronze, which means I get to, you know, pull out all the stops because I've been practicing this clay sculpture for a while. So I know what to do mechanically at this point. But when it comes to making it look like something else, the painting is the most fun. And in this case, I want to tell you exactly how it's done. So you take some aquamarine or some turquoise paint, you cover the thing in it, and then you start dry brushing on top. I first did some bronze dry brush to get all the details out, and because I sloppily painted the turquoise, it left this texture, which then gets picked up by the bronze. Then on top of the bronze, you do some dry brushing of black to really make it look aged, then some rain streaks, like this thing has been outside and really aged, and then you get this layering effect. Final step is some dry brushing of some bronze, one last dry brush, to get some of the details out more than others. So I try to draw attention to the face, the abs, the hands, the fangs on the snake, that kind of thing. That's it. Easy.